was good, but I don't believe that this is the best performance.
What is the best performance?
I don't know. The next one, maybe. No?
What should the score be?
I think the reality is 3-1. But another thing is you cannot talk about what should be, what's possible or not, but no, I think the result is okay. We are so happy, very pleased. I think I don't need to talk too much because the players talk on the pitch and they deserve the full credit. And I think so happy now, thinking in the next game, Wednesday.
It's
not
like
that. When we win, looks like the plan was the best from the manager. For me today, it was about attitude, about desire. It was about that that a lot of time we miss in many games, important games. To compete in this way, I think is the tactic or the system. Are not important because the attitude and the will was fantastic. Now the challenge for us is to keep that level of competition, to try to increase, to keep, because we have talent, but that is the most important now. That 3 points that put in a very good position on the table, and of course we need to use like example for the future, and we are going to have now in few days another final, and then Arsenal. With this attitude, all is possible.
Good question, somewhere later, but then Jamie.
Yeah. Son scored the first league goal today. How do you think about his performance today?
What do you think about the performance of Son?
Son, yes. Son.
I don't need to say too much. He was fantastic, like all the team, and the goal that scored, and everything working tonight. And it's completely unfair to say, yes, our idea, how we prepare the game, the plan, and the tactic was fantastic. No, I think in football, sometimes work, sometimes not work. You say that when you win or you lose, it's many, many reasons that happen. But of course, I think that you can show the pitch. Son performance was fantastic, and he deserved, because it was a difficult summer for him, very difficult. Now I think the last international break he was here training hard. I think it's one of the reasons that today can show that he's fresh, physical condition much better, and I think it's going to help him for the rest of the season, of course.
Okay, Jamie.
Specifically, Maurice, I want to ask you about his goal. What did you think of his goal?
What are they going to tell you? Fantastic. I think everyone that saw the game, I think, was in love with the action. I think it was a fantastic action, showed his talent, capacity to do what he made, yes, I think it was an outstanding action for a very good player like this team. Sorry?
You surprised with your formation.
If
the consensus was that you stopped Jorginho from playing, was that
fair? I don't know what he said. I am not going to give an opinion because I didn't hear. The plan was to win the game, and we won. That was it. Our system was different.
Your system, your formation, yeah.
Because we don't use a fixed formation. I think if you follow us, you know the game that we play in Champions League, Cup, and Premier League, we don't talk about formation, we talk about tactic, animation, we talk how we play in different way in possession, in the opposite half, how we play, how we organize the team in a defensive situation when we don't have the ball. I think, yes, I repeat, I don't know what he said, but yes, maybe it's difficult to see what Tottenham made on the pitch, of course.
Okay, Alli.
Always is the same. Look, we cannot play with 14-15 players from the beginning of the game. And I think for Juan to play, another need to rest, or another need to be out of the team. Of course, that we trust in all the players, but in the same way, when we take the decisions to put one or another on the pitches, because we really believe that they can play well. I think today he was fantastic. Maybe a few actions, but I think it's his third game in Premier League. And yes, a lot of things happened in the last few months for him. But I think the confidence that we have in him and trust is that is why we put to play and I think. Today is about confirm a little bit that it's not about the names on the pitch, it's about the right attitude. When you have 24-25 players, to talk about the names is a little bit unfair, and the same the fans or the people that have predilections from some player. That we need to assess and look after all the players we need to manage that situation, because we spend 12 hours every day with them, and I think we all the manager or the coaching staff, we want to win. But of course, I think today for many things I am so pleased, I'm so happy. In the same way I am so relaxed, because using different animation to play or different names on the pitch, we are capable to win or to lose. But one thing we need to realize: with the right attitude, we are a team that we can compete in this level. But the problem is when we struggle to show the real quality, because we show lack of aggressivity, will, or attitude, and that in that moment is difficult to perform us in the way that we perform us today.
Okay, guys, we'll take the last one here.
Today is a big game, but there is still a lot of empty seats. Are you expecting full house this Wednesday?
Sorry?
Today is a big game, but there is still a lot of empty seats. Are you expecting a full crowd this Wednesday?
It's difficult for our fans to come here to Wembley. I completely understand the frustration, disappointed, because we still are not in the new stadium. But I cannot ask for more to our fans. I am so happy for the people that came here and helped us. And I'm going to be happy Wednesday if we are 50,000, 60,000 or full the stadium. Of course, I'm going to be more happy if we are capable to be 90,000 on Wembley, helping the team to achieve the victory. But if not, it's nothing to complain. I think our fans are doing a fantastic job helping us, and I think we cannot ask for more.
Okay, guys, thank you very much.
Thank you.